Hi friends, welcome to Ahesh Career YouTube channel. I am Jyoti. Today we discuss the topic Operating System. This session covers what is an operating system, types of operating system, features of operating system. What is an operating system? An operating system is a software which can act as an interface between end user and computer hardware. For example, we can see now some applications like Chrome, Word, Excel, games and PowerPoint. Anywhere we can see in some environment, it will run and perform our task. And most important point in operating system is every computer must have at least one operating system to run many different and many other programs. We can see the block diagram of hardware, software and user of a system. OS system software or hardware, application software and user. For example, we can see manager in the office. This is the diagram for manager to play or do how many tasks in an office. We can see like departments, computer department and advertisement department, marketing department and financial department. These all departments comes under through manager in the office. Types of operating system. First one is batch operating system. Next, multitasking or time sharing operating system. Third one is real time operating system. Fourth one is distributed operating system. Next, network operating system and mobile operating system. First of all, what is batch operating system? Batch operating system means to speed the same process in a job with similar types of needs of batches together and can run as a group. It is called batch operating system. We can see some computer processes, it is very lengthy and time consuming. But in this batch operating system never directly interacts with the computer, and every user prepare his or she jobs on an online device like a punch card to submit to the computer operator. This is called batch operating system. And second one is multitasking or time sharing operating system. In that, multitasking means we can do so many tasks. Time sharing operating system enables people located different terminals, but we can use a single computer system at the same time. Real time operating system. It is the time interval to process in response to inputs. It's our duty. We can see now examples like in military software systems or space software systems. And next, fourth one is distributed operating system. What is the meaning of distributed? Distributed means to distribute. So it uses many processors located in different machines, but we can provide a very fast or informations to the users. This is called distributed operating system. What is networking operating system? Networking means it connects between the server and the user. That's why networking operating systems runs on a server. It gives the capability to serve, manage data, or user or any other groups and securities and application and networking functions. These are all about come under through networking operating system. And fifth one is mobile operating system. We know we have all any mobiles for each and everyone. We can see in that mobile operating system, it is especially designed to power off smartphones like tabs and wearable devices, or famous operating systems are Android and BlackBerry. We can also take an example as web and watch operating system. These are all about comes under through mobile operating system. We can move on features of operating system. What is the features of operating system? We can see first one means hardware interdependence. Hardware interdependent means for we know all both hardware and also software are interdependence on each other. Likely we can see now to produce useful result, hardware and software can both together in the software. In that hardware interdependence, we can only depends upon only the hardware. And next one is provides user interface. In provide user interface, a good user interface means user friendly nature and the user interacted with the software by natural way. This is all under doing provides user interface. And next one is hardware adaptability. First of all, adaptability means to ability or efficiency of a system. We can see in that hardware availability, it describes the hardware system ability of a system or efficiency or fast changes or circumstances in the hardware adaptability. Next, fourth one means memory management. In memory management, we can see the all task of allocation and delocation of memory space to programs in further resources. Next, fifth one is task management. In task management, we can control one or more programs in the task with at the same time. That is called task management. Networking capability. Networking capability means if any network in operating system OS can be computerized with and or implemented and developed with only network capabilities. That why we can choose as a feature of operating system is networking capability. And next one is logical access security. In logical access security means we can control methods of system or programs or information and user process. Last but not least, it is file management. File management means it manages all the related fields of such as organizational issues and company storage issues and naming, sharing and protection of files of data in any company. So we can see these are the major points of features of operating system. Thank you for watching this video, friends. Please subscribe AH Career YouTube channel, and thank you.